My next guest tonight is a bug expert and founder of the Montreal Insectarium in Montreal, Quebec, and he's brought a few of his insect friends. Please welcome George Brassard. George, how are you? Let me explain very quickly. A little tension between George and I. You see, you're a French-Canadian, you're from Quebec. We sent Triumph the Insult comic dog there a little while ago, a little angry about that. I apologize, and now we make nice. It's all good.
I would like to shake hands after the show with you.
After the show?
After the show.
Yes, but first you feel that I need to do some penance for what happened in Quebec. Is that
yes,
right?
Yes, I will tell you, I don't fool around with a pot like New York Rangers, so let's proceed.
Yes.
Yes, yes, indeed. Yes,
yes, yes, yes, yes, yes. Well, let's proceed, yes. Well said, okay.
We acknowledge
yes.
that you were not fully responsible of that situation.
Yes,
and as a man of honor...
The puppet was out of control. There was nothing I could do.
Yeah, but as a man of honor...
Yes.
As a man of class...
Yes.
You apologized.
Yes, yes.
And you took full responsibility.
Yes, I did. Yes, I did.
That's why it's time to reconcile.
Yes.
But before reconciliation...
Yes.
Just like in a family, when a boy does not behave too well, we apply a little punishment. So I'm here to punish you. Yes. I'm here. It's time for justice to be done.
Okay, let's do it.
And to this, I will use the most hate, despised, and misunderstood animals on earth, the insects.
The insects.
The insects. And to start with, I will put in your hand, if you don't mind.
I don't know.
Are you ready? For...
Yes, I'm ready. I don't love bugs, I'm going to tell
you
right now.
Oh, that's not my problem. You must love bugs.
Ah!
Here's a beautiful cockroach.
Oh, my God!
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh,
one is not enough. I will put you all on you. Hey, you
oh,
are.
Great. Oh, that's great. Just put that on me? You're putting it on me?
If you drop them, the punishment will be double.
Okay.
Here you go. Yes, 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 yes.
Well, that's great. That's great. That's great.
Now,
that's really great.
I am here. A beautiful walking stick.
Oh, my God. What's this, what is this thing right here? Look at that.
That's not my
oh, my God.
Now, I am a giant one, you know. A giant one. But if you don't mind, here you are. See?
Okay, this is not... Oh, my God.
That's my brother.
Mila, kiss me. Okay.
Oh my God!
It's time. It's
that's
time
great.
For justice. Now I have a huge.
Why do you keep these in your pocket? How do you get into a restaurant? I mean, just
what?
Curious.
I eat them all.
Yeah.
There you are.
You eat them all. Okay. Oh, that's what is this? This is a millipede. Is that,
yeah.
is that right?
No, no, that's easy because the punishment is more accidentally. I have here.
Oh my God! Now that's a tarantula. I don't
yes,
want
yes,
to.
Yes,
no, no, no,
yes,
no, no,
yes,
no, no,
yes,
no, 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 no,
yes, no, yes, no, 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 no,
why are you putting it over there?
Now, for final punishment.
Can I ask you a question? Is the venom out of the tarantula?
Deadly. I have here. I have
here. Are you serious? There's venom in the tarantula. No, that's a scorpion. No. No. No scorpion was discussed at rehearsal. No to the scorpion. No.
How old are you?
No.
How old are you?
How old am I? Well, what does it matter? I'm 41, but what's the point?
So young to die.
Oh, gee, oh, no, 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 yeah, you said you were gonna... That's got a stinger.
That's it. Deadly. But you did well. You're a man of courage. You're a man of courage.
Ow, 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 that...
Not my problem. Not my problem.
No, it's on, look, it's on his butt right here. Turn around, look at that.
It's all right, it's all right.
He grabbed onto your ass.
It's all right.
Oh, tarantula
back. Oh, where's the tarantula?
On your back.
Wait, where? What the hell? You didn't even know the tarantula was stuck. Thank you, Andy.
You're welcome.
The one show where Andy comes back in a couple of years and he... No, 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 no. Like, I make the pretty talented girl run away and be afraid.
Now that the reconciliation is done,
oh,
I brought, as a symbol of this, a beautiful butterfly, a moth, and I will release him in the studio. That's your problem.
Inspired a new movie called The Blue Butterfly, which is debuting this weekend at the Tribeca Film Festival. Sir, thank you very much for coming. You're a good man. Thank you. Charles Bursard, we'll take a break. We'll be right back.